Welcome to this video on Alpha and Beta. As the name suggests, in this video, we'll explore the concepts of Alpha and Beta. These concepts help you understand how your investments perform and interact with the market. Let's start by understanding Alpha. Alpha is like your portfolio's report card. It shows how well your portfolio has performed. But it's not just about getting good grades. It's about outperforming the market. Imagine that you're in a race and the market is your competitor. Alpha measures how well your portfolio runs this race compared to the market. So if your portfolio gains 10% and the market only rises by 5%, that's like your portfolio is sprinting ahead of the competition. The extra 5% is actually your alpha. On the flip side, if the portfolio gains 10% while the market surges by 15%, then it means that your portfolio couldn't keep up with the market. This would result in a lower alpha, indicating that your portfolio has underperformed the benchmark. If the alpha is zero, then it means that your portfolio has performed exactly the same way as anticipated. Now let's talk about beta. Beta is like the intensity level of a roller coaster ride. It's the sensitivity of a particular stock in relation to the overall market's movements. If the index's beta is set as the benchmark at 1, then the individual stock's beta depends on how volatile they are in comparison to their benchmark. So, if the beta of a stock is equal to 1, it means that the movement in the stock's price is the same as the benchmark index. If it's greater than 1, it means that the stock is more volatile than the benchmark. As you can see here, when the market is going up, stock A is outperforming, and when it's experiencing a downtrend, the fall in stock A is sharper. On the other hand, if the beta is between 0 and 1, it means that the stock is less volatile than the benchmark. In this scenario, the stock is underperforming the benchmark. If beta is less than 0, it means that volatility is negatively correlated with the market. Here, you can see the performance of the stock is completely opposite to that of the benchmark. However, remember that beta does not predict where the price is headed. It only tells you how volatile the price movement might be. So that was all about alpha and beta.